This is a lacrosse ball hamstring smash. We do this for any muscle spasms, knots, or excess tension in the back of the thighs. Begin sitting on a bench or a high ledge and place the lacrosse ball underneath the back of your thigh. Put a lot of pressure down so you can really feel the lacrosse ball going into the muscle. From here, bend and straighten the leg 3 times. If you do feel extra tension in that area, do a total of 10 leg extensions. Otherwise, move on to the next spot. You want to imagine that there's a grid on the underside of your thighs. And that grid is 2 squares wide and 4 squares long. You want to go underneath all 8 of those spots on the underside of the thigh, looking for the areas where you need it most.